老太啊
Do you want to hear a story?
What story?
Do you know why you are so special at Easter?
I'm always special. Anyway, go on.
Long ago, there was a cute and fluffy bunny who used to spread happiness by delivering colorful Easter eggs all around the world. Other bunnies were inspired by its kindness and also started delivering Easter eggs.To make people happy is called the attention of God, who was pleased with their kind deeds and decided to reward a select few bunnies with a special ability.
I'm the one.
Wish you were, Latte, but that's long time ago. Although most bunnies no longer have this magical ability, the myth still persists that a select few in the world are capable of laying golden eggs.These special bunnies were chosen for their pure hearts and granted the ability to lay golden eggs, which are very rare and valuable. While most bunnies have lost this magical ability over time, we still hear stories of a few special bunnies who can still lay golden eggs. Are you still listening? Ate!
Just a few seconds, please. Here you go.
Oh my god, you are the chosen one.
Told you.